guys, it's SourceFed, and I'm Steve Zaragoza. Hey, remember the Higgs boson?
Boson. It's pronounced like 9 million different ways, so I don't know. What's the right way? Nobody knows. Not even science.
Or the God particle. Well, super awesome, mega smart scientist Stephen Hawking does, and he says the Higgs boson has the potential to destroy the entire universe in trillions of years. Now, the smarty goo goo pants Britishman says that at the very high energy levels, the subatomic particle, which gives us our shape and size, could become so unstable that it would cause space and time to collapse.
Great Scott!
Now let's get all science-y, shall we? The Higgs boson field is the force within the universe that gives all particles mass, and sort of acts as the glue that holds everything together. Now, without that glue, we'd all disintegrate at the speed of light. The more you know. Ding, 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 ding. Can't do that? Okay. You can get us sued? Now, Hawking says that the Higgs, quote, has the worrisome feature that it might become metastable at very high energies, and because of that, bring back fears that a black hole could be created on Earth.
Cool.
Hawking also said some scary shit about it like this. This could mean that the universe could undergo catastrophic vacuum decay, with a bubble of the true vacuum expanding at the speed of light. This could happen at any time, and we wouldn't see it coming.
Cool. Not so cool. It's scary.
And the physics community is all up in arms over Hawking getting all flashlight under the chin around the campfire with all this shit, specifically because said physicists are concerned with how the public will react to these theories, because they're not wrong. But even Hawking admits that the likelihood of such a disaster is very small, since physicists don't have a particle accelerator large enough to test out the theory in experiments. And by the way, that accelerator would need to be larger than the Earth. Think about that for a second. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, sorry. Also, it could take a really, really long time before any of that disastrous stuff could happen at all. And by then, the sun will have burned out, and we'd all freeze to death instead.
Cool!
So, instead of building a massive, larger-than-Earth particle accelerator to test out this disastrous craziness, what should we spend that money on as a peoples, as Earthlings? Let us know in the comments down below. I'm Steve Zaragoza. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Science. The things that we don't understand about the Earth. Who are we? Where do we come from? What is this room? Are we really here? Can you read my mind? Do you want to learn more about science? Click the link in the description. Ding, ding, ding.